off the full court pressure. Now Flackmeyer with the basketball across the court. 3-2, 3-pointer is on the way. It's good by Zach Flackmeyer with .3 to go.
He did it.
Now a desperation three at the buzzer. The Dogs have won. The IPFW has beaten IUPUI. The final score here from Conseco Fieldhouse, the Mastodon 62, IUPUI 60, and it was Zach Flackmeyer, cold-blooded assassin for the Mastodon.